Contest number 13 in the program, first quarterfinal at 46 kilos. Between in the red corner, representing Drumsna, County Leitrim, Thomas Stokes. Across the ring in the blue corner, representing Cherry Orchard, Ryan Moore. Stokes in the red, Moore in the blue, your referee, Robbie O'Sullivan. Center of the ring, boxers, please. Round one. Andy Cash, Port Leash, please check in. Port Leash Boxing Club, please check in. Contest number 15. Lee Largy Snodden, Amagalata, Tommy Fitzpatrick, Marble City. Both boxers, please be ready. Referee Seamus Kelly. Judge 1, Philip Hollywood. 2, John Mongan. 3, Rosinda Langan. 4, Ted Barry. And 5, Eddie McDonough. That's your officials for contest number 15. Lee Largy Snod, Amagalata, Tommy Fitzpatrick, Marble City. Both boys, please be ready. Second shot. Round two.
Yeah.
Contest number 15, Lee Largy Snodden, the Magalata, Tommy Fitzpatrick, Marble City. Both boxers, please be ready. Referee Seamus Kelly. Judge 1, Philip Holloway, 2, John Mongan, 3, Rosinda Langan, 4, Ted Barry, and 5, Eddie McDonough. That's your officials for contest number 15. And both boxers, please be ready. Lee Largy Snodden and Tommy Fitzpatrick. Seconds out. Third and final round. Again, your appreciation for both boxers. Well done, boys. The winner of that contest by unanimous decision, Moore in the blue corner. Show your appreciation for Thomas Stokes. Well done, lads. Well done.